Skylines 2. I want to kind of play around with this community first, and then what we're going to do is we're going to kind of go along the area. We'll set up like, we'll have a road, we'll have like a little town over here, we'll have a little town over here, you know, just small communities, no big metropolises, just small communities stretched out, you know, have all the primary services that they need, and then we'll have like industries around at different spots, and all the communities being fairly small, you know, spread out, nice big yards for each house, and you know, it's not gonna be, we're not gonna have a 100,000 people community, we're gonna have random, you know, like between 1,000, you know, 500 to 1,000, and you get your big town that might have 1,500 to 2,000 people in it. That's my goal for my communities here. We'll have little, you know, have a lot of parks and lots of places where you, you know, a place that you would love to, for me at least, I would love to live. Okay, we've got all the primary services that we need. Let's see, ground pumping station, we're not going to do that quite yet. Let's see, water trade, we don't have it hooked up to any outside attachments, which I think that's what, oh, that's just a bridge. This is kind of the landfill and stuff like that over here. This will kind of be a, we could have this kind of an industrial zone, so people come over and that's where they can work. And once we hit the next level, then we'll be able to maybe be able to see what our natural resources are in the area. Okay, I want to build trees, lots of trees. Apple. Get some of these people some apple trees in their yard. Some nice big oak trees. I guess it'd probably be plant them, and then we can, we'll, once we get ability to put parks and stuff. Birch trees. I want this like a nice wooded area. Right now it's all, the trees are small, but they will grow. Spruce, pine. We want some pine trees. Kind of a riverside forested area. One thing I've noticed, there's no animals, which kind of stinks. It would be nice to have like deer wandering and stuff like that from wooded areas. But like a nice low populate, low pollution. Once I get walking trails, we'll have foot trails going through. Yep, like a gravel. How about over here? We're gonna have like an area that's kind of like, people are gonna have spread out houses. We're gonna knock down that house. We're gonna build some dirt roads. They're gonna come off this way. so much, do they give you the option to not place like the grid? I would rather just have the road. See, now like this will be that'll be his driveway. That's his driveway. And then what we'll do is we just want single family homes. That's their driveways and their homes, and they don't have to deal with neighbors and all that stuff. I want to get really thick trees through here, so you can't see your neighbor's house through the trees. Few hickory through here. It'd be nice once it starts get some apple trees. Let's give them some spruce. There we go. Yeah, once the trees grow in, this will be a beautiful place to live right through here. Because you won't be able to see your neighbor's houses. It's kind of a dirt road, and it's got that'll be a beautiful area. These roads are actually their driveways. Unfortunately, we got these big buildings, but we need to have a couple so we have something for higher population. Can't wait till we get some parks and some walking trails. Demanding more commercial and more industrial. Let's go over to our industrial area over here on the island. Get some. That. Yeah, it's perfect because the wind is blowing that direction. And we want to leave spaces so they have a place where we can build like parking lots and stuff like that. Oh, here. We don't need really any more. Don't need any more right now. We're gonna focus on a little more industry, or I mean, commercial. We could throw a commercial right here, just I don't know if they'll build like a gas station or something here, just for the people that are coming across to work. That's kind of too out of the way. Wanted to places where they can. I guess we could have a side by side there. What's this? Not enough customers. Maybe they'll build something that customers want. Knock it down and let them start over. Yeah, we definitely need our parking lots. I think, am I zoned here? Or do I not have zones yet? No, I do not. I need large village, so I need to get to where I can get zone. Because I want to start taxing people for parking on the street. Then I can get our parking lots and stuff so they're not parked all over along the street. Oh, getting close. Next upgrade pretty soon. I do have a couple tiles I could buy. But it's like, do I want to buy for this community, or do I want to save those to buy for the next? Maybe I'll do those two. And that one. This will be our community tile. We'll unlock this one too once we... Oh, I guess we can. Okay. This will be this town's. Oh, nice. Okay. They got us another 800,000. Three bonus. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, good. This is what we wanted. Wanted livestock. We got firehouse, police station. See, we didn't have those things yet. We need those for this. And we got stone and livestock. What's the grand one? District tool. Oh, we don't have the districts yet. Well, let's get our we don't have the office buildings too. And bus. So, really, the grand village is probably. Well, shoot, we need mail too. Oh, and this is one. Okay, so we need Tiny Town. And really, that's... Tiny Town's really as far as I really care to go with the... Well, oil is important. I guess we want to get these all unlocked, but I don't generally want the town to get past Tiny Town. Tiny Town is what we're driving for this initial community. We got a large village. Let's get ourselves... Let's get the speed back down. Now we want to get our fire station and police station and things like that. Let's get the firehouse set up. What's the noise level for the fire station? Because I lived close to a fire station when I was living in Illinois. That sucked. let's see. I wanted to be able to service a lot of area. Let's see, how about over here? What's the service range for this? Now, if I set it over here, well, that'll be able to accommodate pretty much everything. I think that's where we'll put the fire station. And the police station we could probably put pretty close too if that their service area is pretty good. How about we'll do that. And that should be fairly serviceable for the whole area. Dispatching the police cars. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that's not cool. See, those are kind of things that I would think they would have fixed. Would make the game where it does stuff like that. And here, it's like I'm afraid to that's because I don't want it to like really screw up stuff. I don't want them to be flying off. out of the police station flying to the road like that. I wish they would just make the maps flat. Requires a road. So let's grab kind of a alley, two lane road without sidewalk, allows traffic both directions. Okay. Dirt road, outskirts of town. Yep, okay. This is what we're gonna do here. Chickens. will ship up quite a bit. got that crosswalk, sidewalk. Now what is that doing? Treacheries. Kind of cool. better foot on the railing. Something about that a little bit. Yeah, a little bit. That looks a little better than having the. I'd rather have flat ground for these people that have, you know, like a nice big backyard. That definitely. Getting good frame rates and everything seems to be running really well. It definitely gonna be nice to be able to up some of these settings since some of it's pretty boxy and ugly kind of looking. Kind of like my first videos when it was the reveal. It's like I saw the you know this. Imagine what it would have been if they actually gave us what they showed us in the very first trailer, the cinematic trailer. But we're hoping for a little bit better than this. Cars definitely look better than they did in City Skylines 1, except for those ugly little box cars. I want real cars too, that's the other thing. Real stores, real cars. I want a Chevy, I want to see a big Chevy truck down the road or a Corvette or a Mustang or not a Ford guy, but I'd still like to see Mustangs in Dodge Rams, Dodge trucks, cars, BMW or Mercedes or some of these might be those, but you can't really tell. I want to know, I want to see the actual cars like in City Skylines 1. They have the mechanics. Content version. Better houses too. Like these houses don't look. I want traditional American style, like small community, small house, you know, or the subdivision that you can take and make a subdivision of all the same kind of looking houses. Grass. Grass. Everything looks so flat. I don't even know if you turn up the if you turn the graphics up or the computer won't handle it. Will there be grass? Is there grass in the game? Let's jump out. Oh, we got it. I accidentally paused it. Yeah, let's go take a look over by the our farm area here. Yeah, we're short on employees. I guess I should build some more houses. We're getting close to my 1,000 people goal, though. I don't want to go much more than 1,000 people. Wait, what was that? Oh yeah, we've got our road service crews too. Let's get that place so they can maintain our roads for us. Let's see, where should we put that? Right here would be pretty good. Now this will be like once we get into the winter. Right now we're in the summer, so it's July. Road crew should be out there doing like plowing and road maintenance and stuff. Extra garages. I don't think I'd need more garage right now though. There's a 10 car. Yeah, City Skylines 1, I don't use any of the vanilla vehicles. I use 100% modded vehicles. semi-trucks. That's one big thing too. I want to see actual semi-trucks, not boxy. Which I haven't even seen any semi-trucks in my town yet. Are there even any going by on the freeway? Trying to find a button to make so I can move quicker while I'm lower to the ground. Okay, well let's expand out this way. Do that, and then we can go. Let's kind of have a. Do is we're not gonna have a straight. Let's do that. That's kind of ugly there. There's a lot of these other little parallel features and things like that I haven't really messed around with yet. Okay, let's set up some. We got some medium density housing, which that's what that stuff over here is. I don't really want that over here. Do low density. Try my best to make sure that they don't butt up against each other. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, did I just screw something up? Let's see, let's... The rock and roll play, okay. Rock Mansion. Where should we put that at? Maybe put it at the end here. But we don't want these pushed right up against it. Let's. Mansion to not really have neighbors. We will have a house, but we're gonna make sure they have some space between so they have some place to have a yard. What's going on with this house here? Let's go check on our houses out here. Oh no, they didn't. They did not do that. This is supposed to be independent little homes, not. Okay, we gotta fix that. supposed to be just one house. It's their yard. Same here. Look at this. Stuck a bunch of houses together. Yeah, these people are supposed to be having their own place without having a neighbor sitting on top of them. There we go. That's a nicer house. We'll get rid of the one next to it, though. Yeah, they did it with every one of them. That's what I like about having custom houses, too. You can just plop one you want. Yeah, they did it with all of them. Well, I guess this works. We can get rid of it. And now the person doesn't have a neighbor sitting on top of his head. Perfect. Now that's where I would like to live if I was going to live in this town. Just need some deer. There we go. Perfect. Should go through and get rid of these two, because see, they stack the houses right on top of each other like that. I don't want it to do that. I want them to build a house like this in this spot, but they take up two places. But if I get rid of one of them, that's gonna drop my population. I still don't have parking yet, do I? Hopefully the game will improve over time. Oh yeah, we're gonna go check and see if any of these are actually using materials that we offer. There, that one. That one used livestock. One manufacturer is using livestock. They should. That one's doing automotive. Pharmacy. Oh, that's a resident, the commercial zone. Yep. I gotta get a small community set up with rock so I can. Some of those use it. For materials and stuff. High rent. Still July, so there's no schooling yet, I wouldn't think. At least I hope. 1% dropout rate. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.